It's time to start the third quarter!
Thank you. Holding draw is called at number 33, Sean Alter. That's his second personal, second team foul for the Fighting Maroons.
Thank you.
Jacob Bernardes with three. Holding foul is called on number 99, Mohamed Fonate. That's his first. This qualifying foul is called on number 99, Mohamed Fonate. Mohamed Fonate out of the play court. Mohamed Fonate out of the play court. This qualifying foul is on Mohamed Fonate for illegal contact to an official.
Legal contact sa ref.
Sa referee?
Oo, oh, sa referee.
Ginawa pa.
Wala ko sa player.
Eh, sa kutuba na.
Bawal pa naman nagawag sa referee.
Oo.
Two free throws. For Sean Alter. Substitution to get on the ticket for Mohamed Fonate. This qualifying foul is called on number 0, John Wade Massacar. John Wade Massacar, out on the playing field. Substitution was a forward taking in for John Wade Massacar.
Out of the playing court. Hindi mo kasi ginit yun. Pwede sana natin replay eh.
Offside!
Tinulak na yun. Tinulak na.
Two free goals for Sean Alter. Ball possession stays. UP Fighting Maroons. Pushing foul is called on number 19. Jenny Amadiello, penalty as his third personal. Two free throws for Miguel Ono.
Ganyan.
technical foul is called on number 24, Aldous Marcunas. That's his fourth personal. And on James Tepra, that's his third personal. Technical foul is called on number 24, Aldous Marcunas. And on number 4, James Tepra. Both were taunting. Aldous Marcunas, 5 fouls. Substitution, Luis Pablo checking in for Aldous Marcunas. Substitution, Patrick Sneed and Aaron Bucano checking in. Marisa Forte and James Tepra.
Thank you.
53 for the FEU Tamaraws.